I'm probably just gonna go heal up at the Poke Center solely for the purpose of getting Nidoran back, just because he's my placeholder. And as useless as he is, I need my placeholder. And what I mean by placeholder, for those of you who don't understand this, basically I'm just putting him out there so that way I can use him to heal up my other Pokemon while he's out, because I know he's not going to do any damage. That's essentially what I mean by a placeholder. I figured that'd be self-explanatory enough, but shit, I'm running out of things to talk about. I'm essentially just going in circles now anyway, so yeah, that's that. Now, moving on up to trainer number 3. Gotta save. Ah, we've crossed the 3-hour mark. How long have I been recording for? 15 minutes, wonderful. That's enough for 2 videos, or if I keep going, 3 for all of Nugget, Bridge, Youngster, Serotetta. Time to kill this fucking douchebag with terrible teeth. Tail whip? Asshole. Man, fucking quick attack. Holy shit! That quick attack should not have done that much damage.
There's no skill in these games.
There is a lot of skill in these games, and I meant to hit quick attack, and then he fucking quick attacked, of course.
You died.
They died. Yay, level 18. Ekans. Alright, you know what, I'll switch it out. Let's go with Radichapus. You guys know, Ekans is actually snake backwards. That's how it got its name. Let's Hyper Fang. Let's try out this new move. Shit! Crit! Damn. That was pretty awesome. How many PP is that? Oh wow, that's a... Fuck, I can just cruise through here. Fuck, I'll Hyper Fang the shit out of you. If it will fucking hit. No, you're gonna get Hyper Fang, bitch. Oh, I guess not. Let me tackle him. I just want to see comparatively. Nah, not that much more. Oh, no. No. No, 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 no. You're not going to be confused. Do not. Thank you. Shit. Thank you. And Youngster is dead, and the day is saved. Wait, Birdie's evolving! Birdie is not Pidgeotto! Hooray! And now let's take our typical trip back to the Pokemon Center and watch everything turn this blue. Actually, it's a cerulean blue. Hey, I know how the town got its name. I wonder, how funny would it be? Like, let's call this town Cerulean City. Why? Haven't anybody noticed that the entire fucking town's blue? Hey, I have a point! eavesdropping. And next battle, number 5! I guess there is! Yeah, I guess there's 7 battles on Mega Bridge. Only 2 Pokemon, whatever. Pidgey, huh. Try Pidgeotto, bitch. Alright. If this is a if this battle becomes a problem, I'll be very upset. Oh, wow. You useless piece of horseshit. And that's crit, so you're dead. Hooray. Nidoran! Oh fuck, I didn't mean to quick attack him. Actually, shit! Quick attack does a lot more than I thought.
Same thing over
here. Fuck, I'll gust him though. Why not? And why the fuck did? I guess it's because it was crit, but still. All right, quick attack, and you're dead. Or fainted, rather. And last is kill. Oh wait, I guess it is just six battles. And only one Pokemon. Alright, that shouldn't be too bad. Oh, some fucking... What's he doing in that pose? It's like he's doing with the YMCA or something. Oh wow. Karate chop, that's not good.
Damn, seriously watching this?
No.
Because
it is
for
sleep. Borderlands.
And Mankey died.
Oh, sick of it?
Pretty
no,
quickly.
I gotta wait
and Junior Trainer's dead, so now we gotta go back to the Pokemon Center and get Pokey healed or whatnot.
How'd these guys pitch this game?
I don't know, the whole meeting was probably stoned as fuck.
Yeah, we're gonna make monsters.
Pocket monsters.
And you train to kill other monsters. We're revolutionary.
It worked.
You don't talk to a boob when you say that.
They did.
Obviously, but... I don't even know.
It's Japan. Like, they didn't think it would work here, but this was like an experiment.
Number six.
Congratulations, you beat our five contest trainers! You just earned a fabulous prize! Nugget, didn't see that one coming. By the way...
A nugget.
Would you like to join Team Rocket? We're a group dedicated to evil using Pokemon. Want to join? It didn't even give me an option! I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
They knew about the Godfather?
No, they had no idea.
Is that like mainstream in Japan?
The Godfather? I don't know. Oh no, it's Backward Snake.
Dude, you just raped him.
Pretty much. Wow, but...
Two hits?
Apparently. I didn't think I was that OP yet, but apparently I am.
OP.
Oh, fuck.
I used to be boss in the game. I had a Blastoise up to level 100. Great.
With your ability, you can become a top leader in Team Rocket. Thank you. Alright. I'm pretty sure, like, how the fuck did he see me? He was facing the entire opposite fucking direction.
He was 5 feet from the grass, that's how he saw you.
But he was looking the other way!
His eyes in the back of his head.
That's retarded! That's not supposed to happen at all!
That's his junior trainer's house.
Bullshit!
Like a spidey sense, but we're like idiots.
That's absolutely retarded! Oh, he's just gonna...
Use that word.
Oh, you're... I'm right. You're right, rather. I should apologize? What's the final one you're using? Backward Snake.
You know the one Cobra backwards?
Yeah. What's Muck?
Come?
Yep. Got the joke. Oh, fucking...
Fine. I love it.
I hate fucking... Oh my god. It's not even, like, that effective. It's just fucking annoying. Yay, Junior Trainer. And as I was saying, if you go down this road, like, and you do some weird glitch with the save data, that's pretty much the only way to get Mew in this game.
No, it's not over there.